On this video, I will show how to charge Mercedes or non-Tesla vehicle at Tesla Supercharger. There are two ways how to start and pay charging at Tesla Supercharger for non-Tesla vehicles. 1. Tesla mobile application and 2. Tesla Supercharging webpage. The difference between these two methods is that Tesla mobile application needs a user account, but Tesla Supercharging webpage payment can be done without any user account. So you can choose which one suits best for your needs. I will use here as an example Mercedes EQA 250 model, but vehicle can be any other one too which supports CCS DC fast charging. The car in this test is Mercedes EQA 250, which has battery netto usable capacity 66.5 kWh. On this test, I will use Tesla mobile application, but at the end of the video, I will also show Tesla Supercharging webpage payment method. So let's get started. First, open both charging flaps and then pick correct charging plug. Mercedes uses CCS DC connector, so in this case it's a top one in the Tesla Supercharging station. The bottom plug is for Tesla cars. Then connect CCS charging socket to the car. Now open Tesla mobile application and press Find a Charger button. Then select charging location. I'm now at Tesla Supercharger Virumaki, Finland. Then press charge here. And then choose correct post number, in this case 3A. Then press start charging button. Now it's initializing charging and it may take up to 1 minute to start charging. So let's wait. Now charging is started. Application shows battery state of charge, charging cost, charging rate, energy delivered and duration. Now, let's go inside to see how charging is progressing. It shows charging power 53 kilowatts, current battery state of charge 67%. Range 308 kilometers and time 40 minutes to get full 100% charge. Then let's stop the charging by pressing stop charging button. Charging is stopped, and to complete the session and avoid idle fees, unplug and move vehicle. Then unlock charging socket and return charging plug to the charger. And finally close both flaps. Then let's see the second option, how to start charging by using Tesla Supercharging webpage. First go to tesla.com website. Then press menu and then charging and supercharging and click find link. And then enter your location. Webpage shows charging fees for other EVs owner. Then press charge other EV button. Choose correct post number. Then fill needed card information. And finally press pay button. So as summary, it's quite easy to use Tesla Supercharger for charging your Mercedes or non-Tesla vehicle either by using Tesla mobile application or Tesla Supercharging webpage. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get new videos.